roll with Thor.
Let's go. Wait. Lie down. Come on, dude. I know you're distracted by this, dude. Lie down. Go ahead. But that's kind of why we're doing this. It's kind of the point, isn't it, buddy? Sit.
That's good.
That's good.
No.
I didn't say that you could have that. All I said was that's good. I didn't say that other word. I didn't say, well, I guess I can't spell it.
Because if I spell it, I'm still saying the word.
Sit. Come on. I didn't tell you to lie down. I don't know why you're lying down. Sit. Okay. Come
on. Come here. Heel front.
So we're trying to get him to where he'll do some obedience for me, while also having food set in there and having he knows he's not allowed to have it, but just having it there is just no. I didn't say lie down, sit. Front. No. Come here.
Come here. Front. Get over here. Get over here. There you go. Good front. But just having the food setting here is enough.
Thor, that's why he keeps getting up. Come here. Hey. Sit.
Good.
Let's do a heel. You're not very good at heel, but let's try it. Heel.
Yep, almost. You keep turning away, though.
Come here. Get closer. Get closer. Get closer. Heel. Good.
I want you right here. That's where I want you.
Heel.
Good. Right here.
Feel. You're not very good at this.
Better than before, though. Better than a couple days ago.
Come here. Thor. Come. Heel.
No. Good.
Heel. Right here. Right here. Right here. Right here. Right here. Nope. That's the wrong way. You gotta do it right. Come on. Heel. There you go. Good heel. Good heel. Good heel. Good heel. Good heel. Sit. Nope. You got out of position. Heel. Thor. Heel. No. Not lie down. Come here.
Come here. Come here. Come here.
Heel. Good. Sit. Okay. Okay. There you go.
So you think he would jump at the chance to eat his food whenever I gave him that release command, that okay command. But I kind of got him a little bit too focused and, well, focused or flustered, one or the other. And he got to where he didn't really know what to focus on. He didn't know if he needed to focus on food or if he needed to focus on me. And so whenever I gave him that okay command, that release command, he kind of hesitated because I thought, you really want me to go? You really want me to go eat that food or do you want me to stay here?
But that's good.
Not all confusion is bad. Confusion actually usually means that you're getting through to him a little bit.
But
once they get to that point where they're kind of second guessing themselves, that's whenever you got them really good, and that's whenever you can kind of put the pieces together and kind of get them to right where you want. That's how you know whenever they're about to, like, that's how you know whenever you're gonna have a success. You see a little bit of confusion there in the beginning. And then you're like, okay, well, this dog's learning. You can tell by he's getting confused. So his brain's like the wheels are turning. He's thinking.
You got him thinking.
You're pretty much guaranteed to have a success in the training.
You're a good boy. You about done? That's all of it.
Alright, y'all. I'll see you later. Hope you like this video.